Bollywood star Aamir Khan, who is gearing up for the release of his upcoming sports drama Dangal, has supported Prime Minister Narendra Modi's decision to demonetize rupees 1000 and rupees 500 notes. Aamir, who was present at the song launch of the film on Saturday, when asked if the decision might impact Dangal release, to that this is how he reacted.
कि देश के लिए क्या सही है वो ज्यादा इंपॉर्टेंट होता है, उसका शॉर्ट टर्म इंपैक्ट हमको इतना नहीं देखना चाहिए। जो चीज हमको देश के लिए करनी है वो हमको करनी चाहिए, फिर उसमें मेरी फिल्म को नुकसान हो वो छोटी बात है।
नीतीश तिवारी's film sees Aamir portraying the role of Mahavir Singh Pogat, who taught wrestling to his daughters Babita Kumari and Geeta Pogat. It is scheduled to release on December 23rd this year.